Seems like in this day and age, no matter where you come from or what side of the fence you sit on, everybody wants change. Everybody wants to see a better tomorrow. But what the conflict and issue is not everybody knows how to get to that better tomorrow. So everybody's difference turns to an issue when they think that their way is the right way. And that's where the root of the issue lies. See, everybody wants revolution. They say what we need is a great revolution, but in actuality, that's the way of the old. Because if you think about revolution, it is to revolve. It is to go back to a way that has already been in a new fashion of doing so. What we need is evolution. And evolution in changing the world is something that starts with oneself. They say you're crazy if you think that you can change the world, but I think that you're crazy if you think that you can't change the world. Because change, evolution, begins within oneself. Change yourself, change your family, change your neighborhood, change your community, change your county, change your city, change your state, change your country, change the world. It all starts with oneself. Evolution, not revolution.